Okay, my friends, these are the cars. This here is a 65 GTO. When was the last time you started these?
It's been a while.
Yeah.
I probably have to charge up the battery. I'm dead.
Okay.
I always have trouble with this back tire.
That's strange. Do you know why that is?
No. Oh, yeah. I have something stuck in it. I don't know. This one's in really nice shape body wise.
Mm-hmm. Say hello to the camera. I can take movie. Huh?
Shoot me?
Yeah. This is actually a movie.
Oh.
I can take movies with this thing. My friends, the Ford GT. This one here is the 67, right?
Yep.
Has that 400 in it, doesn't it?
Yep.
What's nice is this takes it in 1080p, so.
Get a nice clear picture.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they don't make them like this anymore. And this is the 65 with the 421, right?
No, that's the 65389.
Oh.
The purple one is the 421.
Oh, okay.
Down by the bed, down the front of the tender.
Here's another 65. This one here is your, this is Model T, right?
Yeah, 29.
Wow. Is this one an automatic or a manual?
The four?
Yeah.
That's automatic.
Okay.
There's only two automatic in here. It's the four and the Grand Prix.
Here's the 63 Grand Prix.
And of course, it's a 63.
God, I love this car.
It's an old smoothie.
Yep. I miss driving it. When was the last time you even powered this one up?
Oh, not that long ago. Actually, I had it into the shop for some reason.
Now, where'd you see the batteries located on this thing? Oh.
You know, I can see it, but you're going to have to lean on these fenders to change it. And I'm not going to do that. I'm afraid it will dent it or something.
421, bitch.